Did you know bacteria can live in the bladder without causing an infection? Hi, I'm Dr. Amit Desai in partnership with Washington State Department of Health. I'm here to speak to you about urinary tract infections, also known as cystitis or bladder infections. The most important thing for you to remember today is that you should only take antibiotics for a bladder infection when you have symptoms and a positive urine test. Bladder infections are very common bacterial infections in the bladder that can cause a feeling where you can't wait to urinate, a need to urinate more often, and burning when urinating.
Other possible symptoms include lower abdominal or flank pain, chills, fever, and blood in the urine.
A bacteria called E. coli is the most common cause of bladder infection, but this bacteria can also live in the bladder without causing an infection. For these reasons, bacteria found in the urine without any symptoms should only be treated in special cases like women who are pregnant and in people who are about to have urologic surgery.
So remember, one way we can avoid unnecessary use of antibiotics is to avoid treating a positive test for bacteria when there are no symptoms. Also, it is important not to pressure your provider to prescribe antibiotics.
Thank you for taking the time to listen. I'm Dr. Amit Desai with the Washington State Department of Health.